Driving is a privilege, and it comes with a lot of dangers. That's why Buckle Up Georgia and Ford Driving Skills for Life have teamed up to share a few tips on how to keep you and your loved ones safe while on the road.
This week, we're joined by Nathan Cobb of Union County High School to learn about the importance of defensive driving.
Back when we're first learning how to drive, we hear about defensive driving, then we see the defensive driving schools, but what exactly is defensive driving?
Defensive driving is a culmination of a lot of different things, such as looking down the road, anticipating everything. A lot of people get fixated on that bumper that's right in front of them. Anytime you approach the intersection, you're scanning ahead, see if you got any other cars, especially from the side, and try to figure out, are they doing what they should be doing? A lot of people will drive themselves into a box. Don't get boxed in on the highway. Leave yourself an out in case you need to avoid something in the roadway. It also helps because a lot of drivers don't even think about that. So you're actually providing an escape route for somebody who's not thinking about it. If you are next to a tractor trailer, either pass it or drop behind, because being next to it's dangerous. If they blow a tire at 80 pounds per square inch, that's going to really damage the car and possibly hurt you.
All right, nice job.
You actually saw him in action, Jeff. How'd he do?
Actually, I think Nathan's a very good driver. I would feel comfortable riding with him. Said he was driving for 2 years. He had very good ability to survey the areas he was driving, and he picked up on some of the clues and suggestions I was making.
What did you think defensive driving was prior to hopping in the car with Jeff here?
I thought it was like more just plain reaction to like really threatening events, like a car spinning out and me being in its path. But he elaborated that it's more than just like super, super dangerous stuff. It could be as simple as slowing down more before a stop than you usually do.
I love that. You've got 2 years in your past, but today starts a whole new life of Ford driving skills for you. Well, definitely remember, buckle up, Georgia.